Hey, what's up, everybody? What's up, Power Family? How you guys doing? What's up, everybody else? How you guys doing? This is the Power 99FM here, and today I want to talk about a few things regarding the YouTube modernization program. I have seen a lot of things. A lot of videos and a lot of things and a lot of talk in the YouTube modernization program. I've seen a lot of YouTubers, especially these small YouTubers, giving up hope and moaning and groaning and complaining on YouTube. Oh, the modernization is gone. I can't make any more money. Whatever shall I do? Okay, look, guys. Don't give up. Okay? Don't give up, guys. Don't give up. Keep on pushing forward. Keep on moving. Okay? Just keep on doing it and you'll get there. Just keep on pushing out videos and you'll get there. I have made 207 videos. And I have 320 Power Family members. Keep on pushing, guys, and you'll get there. Keep on doing it. Keep on pushing, guys. Don't give up. Just buckle down and do the work. It's a bunch of hard work. It's a bunch of work, and it's very hard. But if you guys push through it, you guys can make it. You guys just have to push through it and buckle down and do it. I mean, it's not gonna come to you unless you buckle down and make videos and do it. I mean, it's as simple as that. I mean, look at me. I mean, I'm a small YouTuber. And, you know, I made about 207 videos, 206 videos I have made so far. And look at me. I mean, I'm pushing through it and I'm doing it and I'm trying to get it done. And I'm doing it too. I mean, by this time next year, I should have probably about 700, maybe 800, maybe 900 Power Family members by this time next year, hopefully. And I'll be that much closer to 1,000. I reached one of the goals. I have about 4,000 hours of watch time. I'll show you the analytics of that in a minute, because I want to show you proof that I have that, because it's all about proof. You can't take anyone's word nowadays. People's words today are just utter like crap. They're meaningless. You have to see proof, and I'm gonna show you the proof right now. So, this TV is still not fixed yet, but I'm probably just going to end up junking the TV anyways. I don't know. I'll probably just keep it for a nice side project. I don't know yet, but the TV's there if I want to do something with it. I'll update you on that in the future, but I'm gonna end the clip right now and show you the proof. So get ready for the proof. Here we go. Oh, and I made a new vlog. The vlog is up, so you guys can see it if you want to. Here's a little sneak peek.
How you doing? And my cat, Snowball. But she has been alive and kicking since about 2004. So, as good. So she probably won't die until probably about 2022 or 2023. But when she does die, I'll make a video and I'll talk about when that happens. But for now, she's alive and well. Hey, Snowball. Hey, Snowball. No. I get, no. You don't like that, do you? No? I know. You've never seen anything like that. Okay. But the good thing is I get that on camera for it. So.
Yes, I did.
Something. Okay, so I leave you alone now. You come back to bed. Enjoy. Meow.
So if you guys watch the vlog, or if you guys are in the process of watching it, it's pretty interesting. So go and watch that vlog. And thank you so much. I know it's blocked in some countries. If that's an issue, if that becomes an issue that is blocked in some countries and you guys can't see it, let me know and I will take out the beginning music and I'll re-upload it again. I thought by putting in the music overlapping the girls when I have fun, I thought I'd see it when they get copyright, but I did anyways. So let me know if that really becomes an issue and I'll re-upload it without that music in it. So as you can see, I have reached one of my goals so far. I'm going to show you. Okay? Look at this. That says, you guys can't see it, that says watch time. And look at the watch time. It says 4,162 hours of watch time. See that? Watch time. See? So I have reached one of the goals, which is watch time complete right there. As you can see, now I'll go back and show you the channel. This is the overall channel right here. I have 320 Power Family members right there. And I made about 206 videos so far. So if you guys just keep pushing at it, okay? Just keep pushing at it and you guys will get there in time. I have reached one of the goals so far. The other goal I have to reach is 1,000 to get the monetization re-enabled, which I will get re-enabled sometime soon, whenever that may be. I'm not really worried about it for right now, at the moment. See, what people don't, I'll show you, see that? This video right here, see, the vlog, it's blocked in some countries. So if that becomes an issue, I'll re-upload the video. Just let me know so I can do it. See, in order to do this, what people don't really talk about is it comes down to about three things. The title, the thumbnail, and the title, the thumbnail, and the tags. But it mostly has to do with the tags, because if you tag the video right, tags lead to views, which views lead to subscribers, which subscribers lead to revenue. So it really comes down to the tags more than anything else. The thumbnail and has something to do with it, but it mostly comes down to tagging your video the correct way. If you use TubeBuddy, you can get tags really good. I myself don't use TubeBuddy, but I might start using TubeBuddy. I don't really use TubeBuddy. Most of my videos are not tagged. I have to go and tag my videos. Most of them are not tagged. probably about 40 videos are not tagged per se. You know, I don't use TubeBuddy. I just think of the tags that I want to use. I don't really use TubeBuddy. I just think of the tags that come into my head. So maybe that's why I don't have enough Power Family members. Maybe I should use TubeBuddy and maybe I'll get more. But for now, I'm going to go with this method and see how this works. I'm not going to use TubeBuddy for right now. I'm not going to do it for right now. I might use it sometime in 2019. But for now, I'm going to go a whole year without using TubeBuddy and see what that gets me. I'm not really worried about it for right now. But the channel's there. I know the channel is going to grow. And that is all that matters. This channel is going to grow sometime soon. I just have a feeling. So what I'm going to do is, and this series right here, Funny Y-Hole Camera Moments, people really seem to enjoy this series. It got really positive views and positive comments, I suppose. So, I mean, it looks like the series was successful. I am going to do more. So, I thank everyone for that. And there will be more of this series to come sometime soon. Probably in like June or July. I'll do another Funny Y-Hole Camera Moments Part 2 and keep it going. So that's really cool. I wasn't thinking about doing, when I got the security camera, I wasn't thinking about doing this kind of series. But, I mean, I guess it's good in a way to add new content to the channel, so it gets to be overall good. So that's something nice. Oh, that's my Google Plus page. Well, I haven't seen that in years. I haven't seen my Google Plus page in years. Damn. It's been a while since I've seen that. Well, hold on, there we go. Okay, so.
What's up, guys? This is the Power 99 FM here.
Okay, so, the banner up top, I don't know if I'm going to lose the banner or what, if I lose monetization. I don't know if I'm going to lose the banner or not. I hope I don't lose it. No, I hope I don't lose the banner. But if I do, I do. I get it back. But when I get it back, I'm going to replace that Apple symbol with a Power Family banner. I'm going to replace it with that when I get it back. Or if it stays, it's going to be replaced with a Power Family banner. Up top, I've had the Apple logo symbol up there for a good 6 years, 7 years. So it's time for a refresh. It's time to replace that with something new. So that's what I'm going to be doing sometime soon. I plan on having a Power intro going on. I'm planning on having a Power intro. An introduction to the Power 99 FM. This is the song I plan on using for about 5 minutes of this song. Listen to this real quick. I plan on using this intro, introduction for my intro song to the Power 99 FM. Yeah, so that is going to be the little song I'm going to use to start the video. So it's just saying the Power 99 FM with a black background and a red background. It's to say the Power 99 FM and the black background, and the letters are going to be red. And this introduction song is going to play in the beginning of it. Right here. The Power 99 FM in the black background with red letters, and then this song comes up as an introduction. And then the video starts right after this song. Yeah, so that's the song I'm going to use in my intro. So I guess that's it for this video. I have some food waiting for me. I'll show you the food. If you guys want to see it, I'll show you. So I'll be right back. I'll show you the food. So here we go. Here's the food right here. So we got some spicy french fries, and we got a large steak and cheese sub. I really don't eat this too often, but I figured why not treat myself with all the hard work I'm doing lately nowadays. So it's good to take a break and relax and have a chill pill. So this is the Power 99 FM here. And if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to like, comment, don't come in pillow, and subscribe. They really need to make a comment pillow. But you guys get the gist of what I'm saying. So I hope everyone enjoys that video. And as always, guys, this is the Power 99 FM here, saying peace and stay classy, yo. And if you can like that video for me, give me a like. Thank you, Power Family. I'll see you in the next one. Stay classy, yo. Stay classy. And this Spider-Man futon is sweet. Oh, yeah. I love how this came out. Alexa, repeat that.
Slide late and comment to the Power 99 FM.
Well, it got close. Points for trying, Alexa. Points for trying. Points for trying. At least you said the Power 99 FM good. So that's good.